As an interior designer, my aim is to create atmospheres that generate positive emotions. Our response to a space is instinctive. We don't just see it with our eyes. It's a multi-sensory experience. When I start a project, I try to picture the space. Who will inhabit it? How will they use it? How can I enhance their emotions? What gives value to a space is the composition of material and spatial elements, the interrelation between objects, textures, and colors, and the way they interact with the light as it changes throughout the day. What atmosphere do I want to create? How can I shape the mood of each scene within the space? How can I help the user to feel more focused, relaxed, or energized? Usually, it comes down to light. With Vibia's digital tools, I can visualize each project, exploring different lighting effects and experimenting with density and tone to create beautiful, feel-good atmospheres that have a lasting impact. Because designing a space means shaping the lives of the people who use it.